And breaking in the last hour, Allegheny County leaders just delivered their weekly update on the coronavirus. Channel 11's Amy Hudak monitored that hearing for us. She joins us live. So, Amy, cases are going up. What's the county saying about this?
That's right, Peggy. Allegheny County says while these cases are going up, they're going up gradually. We're not seeing this rapid surge in cases that we're seeing in some parts of the country or even some parts of the state. But the county says this is a slow but notable rise in cases and certainly something to keep a close eye on. County health leaders also talked to us about why they believe we're seeing this slow and gradual rise in cases. It's because more people in our communities are being more social. The director of the health department says from contact tracing, these are the reasons for those cases slowly climbing. Backyard barbecues, family gatherings, weddings, funerals, parties, going out to eat, social events for kids and young adults, and people letting their guards down with masks.
We don't want to ignore this creep of cases upward. This slow increase should remind us that things aren't getting better in Allegheny County, but they also aren't getting substantially worse as they are in other parts of the state or the country.
The health department also says that even with when you're with close family or friends, keep your mask on. It's the best thing you can do for yourself, for others, and the community. They're also asking people to get their flu shot early this year because the cooler weather will come. It's hard to tell right now, but it's on its way and more people will be stuck inside. We're live tonight. Amy Hudak, Channel 11 News.